In these areas in the foreground of the path, I want to maintain the bigger brushstroke feeling. So I'm going with a bigger brush in this area and see what happens. I think I need more density. This is a very thin wash, and washes are great, but at some point, I feel like I need to commit to a denser paint layer. It's like the sort of scary spot where you go, okay, now I'm done dabbling around and experimenting, and now I'm going to commit to greater density. Maybe. I say that as I bring in water. I like the feeling of brush strokes showing. Trying to decide if I want to add a directional feel to the path itself. So, this is a very soft mop brush. You can see it's very, really, really soft, as opposed to these, which are a little more shorter bristles, more rigid bristle. So this allows me to kind of blend these washes I've been doing. I feel like this area down here needs stronger, less translucence.